So we can see Mr. Hitler, he's sleeping, and apparently even slept during D-Day on June the 6th, 1944, and apparently it never robbed him of his sleep, knowing that millions of Germans were dying. That didn't bother him, did it? Millions of Germans were dying, children, women, all over the place. And this guy, he's just sleeping as a baby. Look at him. That doesn't bother him at all, does it?